Now, if you do, we take blessings from our teachers. Shruti will honor Guru Shrima Divyana Ramakrishna.
Mata, Pita, Guru, Devam. In that order, has a significance. As a child, first we experience from our mother selfless love and compassion, the first emotion. And then from our father, discipline and various values of life. With this foundation, we are ready to receive the knowledge and wisdom imparted by our Guru. And with all these virtues of love, compassion, discipline, values, wisdom and knowledge, we are ready to connect with the inner self, which is nothing but God. This is very true when it comes to learning an Indian art, a fine art. I would like to congratulate Srimati Charmati Raghunathan and Sri Raghunathan for taking the effort with a lot of love in initiating their daughter into this fine art. Guru Srimati Veena Ramakrishnan represents a great tradition, the Vallabhur tradition, and she is the disciple of the great Guru, Sri S.K. Rajaratnam Pillai. That itself speaks volumes about what was happening here today. I congratulate Srimati Veena for taking the effort to teach such a lofty composition as this Varnam that Shruti danced today. It is not easy to make a child, a young child as Shruti, to dance to the Varnam. Congratulations to you. Experience. Normally, in a dance performance, you sometimes lose the music. In the sense, there is too much happening there, and with a lot of volume. But the musicality is sometimes lost. But today, the musicality was totally intact, and I could enjoy the music as well as the dance. Congratulations to you all.